things don't know how to feel. Sometimes it's like I'm living on a Ferris wheel, torn between the fiction and what is real.